The air temp is 26 Celsius. The track temp is 31 Celsius. Ready, okay, mate, get ready.
Argos.
Go, nail it.
Decent launch. I don't know if that was him losing it a bit there, or... Uh-oh, someone getting out of shape behind us. Good start, though. Very good start. Got a nice gap behind.
Right side. Clear right. Okay, Robert. Decent start. We can build something from here.
A little bit leggy on these ends. Brazilian internet. Hoping that who's that behind me? Skibber. Crazy. Okay, good start though. Win the race in T1 here. Got to be wary of this guy's connection more than anything, I think. Just got to be sensible. Looks like Skibber behind us has got a little bit of front end damage, possibly. Whoa, hello. Please don't grab me. Got more rear end damage. Oops. Okay, 2 laps in, still going quite well. Like to break that draft again behind.
The leader's just done a 129.2.
Tactical blinking, yeah. Screwed it up. Nearly thunderfooted it out of there. It's quick though. I mean, he was half a second quicker than me in quali, so... I would just like to drop Skibber behind us, if possible.
The guy behind has just done a 129.1.
Six of you are deluded. I'll have them win. Closer. I'll try. Going where it looks like he's going.
P2.
Keep calm and swear at him. He don't mind us. Well, my ball, matey.
Your lap time was a 1:29. Car right. Clear right. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 2.
Thanks for following me.
Car left. He's still there. Clear left. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
What the hell was that? I don't know if that was leg or...
Left side.
Him driving.
Clear left.
It's entertaining, no? Left me no room. Yeah.
Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. B2.
Uh-oh.
Left side. Still there. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left.
Together anyway, in amongst all of that, so I'm not sure what happened to him afterwards, but he's out the draft. Right, I'll show you, okay. Come on.
Car left. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Clear left. All right, Robert. Clear left. You're now in the lead. Your lap time was 129.0. Car right. Right side's clear.
And breathe. We had a bad corner there. Picking over, step the curb a little bit. I didn't mean to, if I did, Bob.
That lap was at 129.9.
I haven't changed nothing, so... I think it's done an update, actually. They've done a software update on that thing, so it might have done that. Might have reset itself. That marker is going to be a freaking problem for a minute. Ah, no! Too much curb. Oh man, this has been a good race so far. Hard race.
Okay, Robert. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. That lap time was 129.6. Sector 1 is 0.3. Off the pace.
Nope, hello. Something happened back there. Nope. P3, etc. Going backwards. So I can get back there now. Slid through the corner there a bit too much. Come on. Oh man. You should have put it on Twitch, Webber.
All right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right. You've just done a 129.7. car right. Still there. Still there. He's still there. Clear right.
Screwed it up again.
You're leading.
Well spotted, spotter. That's what you're paying the big bucks for. Can't beat that spotter's advice there. Did you just hit the wall behind me? Probably leg.
That lap was a 130.1.
Thought he was going to hit me then, I screwed that up a bit. Oh man!
Oh Robert, come on, track limits!
Ooh. That was it, that was the cock-up! We survived the cock-up! Still got. That's the one cock up I do every race. Hopefully. Still just about in his draft.
P2.
Way that the bat markers. I want to be right on top of him as we get to the bat markers. Don't want them creating an opportunity. Uh-oh.
Yellow flag.
No, don't.
Stewards have warned us about track limits.
Map it. Frickin' hell. Setting up roadblocks. Back with him. I don't know if I got any damage from that. Got a 4x, but could have been worse. Come on, Bruno. Round three. I think. Oh, sorry, it's not Bruno, is it? It's Brenno. My bad. Don't all race like you, Hobbsy.
On your left. He's still there. Still there. Clear left. This is brilliant. Keep it up. V2. Push, push, push. We're in with a chance of winning this. We're currently setting the pace.
It's okay.
No, Robert. Track limits. Come on.
You can quote me on that. I've gone in too hot. He went in too hot as well, but I basically copied him.
We've been warned about track limits.
Bad section, really bad lap. Where we at? Two to go, that's not good enough. He screwed up a bit. I screwed up a bit more. Calm down! Yeah, you're not wrong, mate. Whew! Breathe! Breathe! Oh, where's it going? That's a wall, mate.
Two laps left. Come on, you're looking good for a podium.
Oh, he's at the moment.
Thank you, Greg. I remember next time.
Stoke's not happy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't do that. Bad exit. It's Brazil, so it's just as far, really.
One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Your last lap time was 129.3.
Didn't get a very good run out of there, really. Oh no, that's it, killed it. killed it. Caught it, but I killed it. Good race, mate. Oh, man.
We're on the podium. Good drive.
Thank you.
I'm out here at P2.
Thank you very much.
Oh, man. Is he still toting?
You're on this ship.
Hey, thank you for the BEs, guys. Damn, that was a good race. Oh, am I? Who's behind me? Oh, someone in pits. Coming out of pits. Oh, man. That was a good work. Good race. Ooh. Hey, Milko. Dropping the BEs. Thank you, sir. Much appreciate bits, guys. Pizza, subscript. Milko. Thank you very much, guys. Oh, man. Cheers, guys. Damn, that was hard work. Started second, finished second. I want to go back to my one moment. Just cocked up. One little cock up. I couldn't get by him after this. I mean, he was quicker. He out-qualified me. Where was it? That was it, wasn't it? Yeah, it's there. I just got too much curb. Unsettled on the curbs. Oh, I had to.
Good race.
Had to put the brake on mid corner. Hey, Tasty, thank you for the £5 donation, mate. Much appreciated, sir. Too kind. I just want to see how that looked from Heath's car. He must have been close to hitting me there. He did well to avoid me. Oh, man, that was some race, though. Yeah, luckily he had to go wide to avoid me, but damn, good race. Good race, Breno. Woo! Damn, I need a drink.